Hey my queens, with me queens, today we are back for a new video reactions to the song of Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2023. And today we will react to the song of Malta. So it's Ramirez Siberas with the song Stila Skelejkna, sorry for the pronunciation, who won the national selection of Malta yesterday. So I can try to react to his performance. He wasn't my favorite. My favorite was Girls, so I'm really disappointed for them. But anyways, we will see. Aussi pour mes petits followers français qui me suivent, j'ai vu que bon certains étaient déçus que j'avais pas réagi en français. Parce que j'ai eu des commentaires, j'ai eu des retours quoi. Et du coup je vais aussi des petites parties en français. Ça vous dit dans mes vidéos réactions comme je faisais avant. Donc voilà. Let's go to react to Malta. So let's go. Hey, Melody. J'aime bien cette partie de piano. Okay, great outfit. I really like it. The moon, the background. Okay, he has a great voice. Il a une très belle voix. Oh, it's really beautiful. I love his top. It's beautiful. Wow, okay. It's so cute. Okay, c'est mignon, c'est très mignon. Mais bon. Nice background. I actually like it. Okay, I will say my opinion after. For the moment it's good, it's not bad. Okay, come on, let's go. Yes, it's beautiful. J'aime beaucoup les petits papillons derrière et tout, c'est très cute. Ok, vas-y, allez, on y va. Ok, il a une belle voix. Il fait une belle performance, hein. Il fait une really good performance, actually. So. Oh, my hair. Okay. Oh, it's him. It's a kiss. Okay, thank you, Malta. So what I think about Malta this year, I'm not a fan, okay, it's not really my style of song. It's a great performance, really, I can understand why he win, but for me, this will flop in Madrid, like, it's sure, but I don't know, he has a great voice, he's really cute, his performance was great, so we can say it was bad. No, it just that the song for me is a little bit bad actually, so I don't know, it's not really the type of song for Junior Eurovision Song Contest, you know, but he can do maybe, I don't know where he will finish, I don't know. because for me, top five, bottom five in the televotes, it's sure. But now for the juries, I don't know, maybe top 10, but I don't think. I think it will be like 15th in the juries, so 14th in the final results for me. Anyways, we will see. Good luck to Ramirez, good luck to Malta, and thank you for watching this video. Merci d'avoir regardé cette vidéo, je vous invite à vous abonner, à commenter, à liker. And say me in the comments what do you think about Malta. Dites-moi en commentaire ce que vous pensez de la chanson Malte. Et voilà, on se retrouve très bientôt pour la réaction des Pays-Bas. See you soon!